Anytime a busy night in uptown Pittsburgh, the Penguins playing, of course, and up the street, the Dukes facing Fordham, B.J. Monteiro, the three off the pass. Now, Fordham has really struggled on the road this season in the A-10, but they get the bounce right here. Check this out, the excuse-me alley-oop by Ryan Canty. The Dukes, though, still with plenty to cheer about as they chase their fourth consecutive win, up by 17 at the break, and they maintain that edge in the second half. Off the rebound, here come the Dukes down the floor. T.J. McConnell, check out the pass. Back to Monteiro. How about that? He scored a career-high 30. The Dukes now 15-10, winning 77-67.